such man. One who had lost all, over and over. And to this, he had lost his sanity. His was a never-ending journey away from the phantoms of his past. He believed he could silence the cacophony in his mind and find peace beyond a place he called the Plains of Silence. He now had the vehicle, the weapons, the provisions, and the fortitude. He only needed the fuel. And here, there was but one place to go for fuel. Gastown. dog has led me right so far. I've got to find it. Eating.
That's you. Alvin was alive inside the air that gives birth. So to blaze by godly plug igniter. Revolution about revolution, rejoice!
Please, don't kill Chum Bucket! Please! Hey!
Why shouldn't I?
Because I know you. Yeah? I spied you in the long lookers. They left you for the blowflies, and they snatched your ride, and now you'll be looking to snatch it back. That's what the prophecy says. You're the driver.
That's right.
Then Chumbucket is your man. Yeah, I'm your man. Yeah, yes, I am. See, I have a vehicle that can take you to your car. I do say. That's right. See, she's not running now. Sorry for that. I came here for the part. You see, I'm a black finger. I can make it work again. And I think you do, too. It's going to need an overhaul.
Don't go stray.
No, I won't. I know you'll find me and dismantle me. I know. Chum Bucket's not stupid. Over here. Over. Come look. Oh, not good. Not good. No dogs think of bad.
Dog's bleeding out.
Oh, I can fix it, but I do my best work in my sanctum.
Push the car.
I need wire to fix my buggy. But then I can show you where they took the black on black.
Where do I find wire?
Up that path. But before you go, grab some grit, Saint. You must be running on fumes.
Dead man. Anything for me? Ammo. No wire.
Thank you. should know better! Back in roadkill, they mess with the best! You're down! Another one! Fun's not over yet, boys! Coming here, boy!